I'm serious, dude. What y'all think about this, man? Hey, baby, get some bubblegum in this motherfucker, son.
Where are you?
See this? It's a nasty.
Jesus.
Is that the garbage?
I guess.
Man. My guy cleaned this basement up better than we cleaned all the basement. Look at it. All tank.
Oil?
All tank. That was my favorite shit.
Everything. We don't even know any of this. All right. Let's rock and roll. Get you dropped off. I appreciate it. Are you sure? We'll have this point us in the right direction on how to get out of here. Preferably in one piece.
Where y'all want to go? Where do you want to go? Y'all got an address? Where do you want to go? And I tell you how to get there.
Dave, you got the address? Dave, you got the address? In there? It's in the car.
We're going around here.
Let's take a look. Alright, we wanna go. Dave, where is it? I got front back
and side to side. Then I got the Alpine play. Bumping new shit by NWA. It was gangster at the top of the list. Then I played my old shit. It went something like this. Cruising down the street in my 6-4. Jocking the bitches, slapping the hoes, went to the park. I have to actually call this guy first.
Carl,
shooting some hoops.
Yeah, what's that?
A fresh El Camino rolling kilo G. He rolled down his window and he started to say, it's all about making that GT. We'll grab that Macamin. Boys in the hood are always home. Become talking that trash, we'll pull your car. No, Macamin just. Hello, hold on 1 second. Listen, go straight up to Macamix. That's not this light, the next light, the second light. The third light right there is Macamix.
Okay.
Make a left. Go with Eastern Parkway.
The Eastern Parkway.
Yeah, and that's the address right there.
My friend, thank you very much.
Okay.
I appreciate everything. Okay, thank you, Sput. Now let's get the fuck out of here.
Little did he know I had a loaded 12 gauge. One sucker dead, LA Times front page. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. No, nothing to like, but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
That's all.
You did.
So I went to a spot where my homeboys chill. The fellas out there making that dollar. I pulled up in my 6-4 Impala. They greet me with a 40 and I start drinking. And from the 8-ball my breath starts stinking. Left to get my girl to rock that body. Before I left I hit the bus party. Went to a house to get her out of the pad. Dumb hoe said something that made me mad. She said something that couldn't believe, so I grabbed a stupid bitch by a nappy ass weed. Started talking shit, wouldn't you know? Reached back like a pimp, slapped the hoe. My father jumped up and he started to shout. So I threw a right cross and knocked his old ass out. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
Also,
So check it out, buddy. This is the human beatbox.